Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's England against the United States.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
The lineup then for the hosts. Jordan Pickford stands between the posts. Harry Winks plays with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Well, he's given us away. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. There it is! And just the ideal start.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And he gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. One nil then. A room to roam on the wing. Oxlade-Chamberlain gives it a go. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Ewell. Ibobisi. Oh, big chance! It's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too. Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
So there we have it, 2-1. Plenty of options. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Cannon. Miazga. Ball played nicely. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Winks. And that was a very fine read. Oh, what an opportunity! The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Played into the centre of the box. Well, they've given him too much space. The verdict is offside here. Struggling to keep the ball. Still could put it away, but into the keeper's gloves. And great use of the ball to keep possession. This attack looks highly promising. Dangerous ball, aware of the threat, solving the problem. Not giving him a moment's peace, an attack full of promise. It could be up for grabs. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. It did look on for them, but not to be. Now potential danger. And a chance for him on the flank. Sterling. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish. Well, the manager knows that's plan A sorted. Got themselves back into this. Now can they go again?
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. And taken away. failed to keep hold of it. And he's broken free. Big chance it is. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is. You have to say it's against the run of play, but they've soaked up the pressure and gone and got himself a very important goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Three, two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? A fine reading of the situation.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Just couldn't keep the ball. Winks. Henderson. Well, he was at thought just then. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Beautifully timed. Sterling. And Sterling has it. Chance to cross. Matt Target. And it's Winks. And a poor ball. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Long. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, if he plays like that in the second half, we're in for a real treat. He's scored, he's direct, creative, and he unnerves defenders.
Of players waiting in the middle. There it is, and just the ideal start. Oxlade-Chamberlain gives it a go. They just couldn't stay in front. And now, this match is all square. Ibobisi. Oh, big chance. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. Keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And a chance for him on the flank. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. And he's broken free. Big chance it is. Another one! succession. No wonder they're celebrating. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Ibobisi. Ewell. Weston McKennie. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. No real conviction in the challenge. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Making progress. Will he find the net? And deliver towards the back post. And threading it forward. Now, will they do it from here? The net is staring him in the face. Henderson. Chance here. And danger still. Danger averted for now.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a great save. And that might be the impetus they need, as they haven't been at the best today.
Well, getting the ball forward. On goalkeeping there. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Over it comes. Plattered away. And whipped into the box. Have they given him too much space? Oh, great defending. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. And the substitution will occur now. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Sterling. Sterling. Sterling has lost custody of it.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
Ewell. Is it going to be? Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And he's fired over the corner. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Cannon. And they know they need to stop him. Cannon. Intercepting it intelligently. And making his move inside. And he's in. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him. And he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up. And they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up. And now both will rely on their respective benches. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Morris. Villafania. And that's an important intervention. Callum Wilson, beautifully disguised ball, gives it a go.
Well, I'm pretty sure the manager's wondering how many more chances there'll be to get back into this game.
Here it is now, a substitution. Weston McKennie. Dangerous looking through ball. Oh, in with a chance. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Walker. Well, still time for them to level it. Might be onto something with that ball. And options in the centre. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. So the corner played into the box and clearing it away. In position here to protect the ball. Alert defending.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
McKennie, a very timely interception. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. How can they find a late leveller? This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it?
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. On the attack, is there to be late? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends. But they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result.
In the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And just the ideal start. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Gives it a go. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Ibo Bissi. Oh, big chance. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. A chance for him on the flank. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. And he's broken free. Big chance it is. And a goal. Another one. Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating. On goalkeeping there. And firing it into the area. And he's got and scored to level it again. Is it going to be? Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And making his move inside. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. To the go.
Well, I'm pretty sure the manager's wondering how many more chances there'll be to get back into this game.
How can they find a late leveller? And all square now, and you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over.
Our camera lens trained on one man. He scored four in his last three. What will he produce today? Stay with us on EA TV. A part of England where passion for football is always red hot. We're in Newcastle upon Tyne at St James's Park. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Newcastle United facing Brighton and Hove Albion.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Well, Newcastle United can boast the number one attack in the league, and they're very difficult to stop, Lee.
Yes, Derek, in front of goal, they seem to be faultless. Superb creative element to this team provides the chances, and they don't waste too many, do they? Clinical.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. A 4-4-2 with a slight tweak, maybe.
Yeah, it's all about the central midfield players in this formation, Derek. The two players, instead of playing next to each other, one will just play advanced of the other one. Very, very important that the wide players tuck in when they haven't got the ball to help that lone midfield player in the middle of the park.
And the team selected for Brighton and Hove Albion. Wing-backs are important in this setup. Did you enjoy your experience of playing at wing-back, Lee?
Not at all under Bruce Roach. It's a very, very demanding role, as we can see. The full-backs are exposed both offensively and defensively. Lots of support inside them, but going forward, they need to try and get the ball into the box for the two up front.
Maxence Caqueri. And attempting the through ball. Can he do it? Not out of the woods yet. Teammate available. Just the clearance that was called for. Tau. Well, for Newcastle United, it certainly was a good performance and result in the last match against West Ham United. How will they fare in this match, Lee?
Well, 2-1 win away from home is never bad. Might be a bit more challenging today, but I think they'll win the game.
Pessina. Mergin Berisha. Almiron. It's still alive. Well, nothing untoward happened. Percy Tau. On a pass that lacks quality. And that was a very fine read. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Making progress. Still looking for space. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
He was under pressure. Wasn't a great first touch, but still has it. Berisha. How can he take them on and beat them? Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal. Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.
The opening goal of the game then. Roger. Still behind, but the pressure mounting, and the cross not sufficiently well played in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Roger. And he's keen on cutting in. Oh, it might be. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, the lead barely lasted a few minutes and they're right back in it. Conceding a goal after you've just scored. Almost criminal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Tony Villa. Dunk. Roger. Tau. Berisha. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And threading it forward. And it all counts for naught. Berisha. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Takes the shot. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then the composer is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Aaron Connolly. Østigård. Well, he's lost it. Mulumbi. Gross. That's a nice looking ball. The end product just wasn't there. Kakere. Almiron. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Roussillon. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. We can go to Alan McInally now for news of a goal in the Wolves game. Alan.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 40 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. He continues his run. The delivery. And cleared away. Jason Mulumbi. Shot attempted. Easy save. Bissouma. And they are on the move again. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, fantastic reflex action. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And the danger is averted. Well, half-time it is here, and Newcastle United with the lead. Lee, what have you made of them?
Well, they are the league's top scorers, and that normally leads to an attack-based goal fest. And both teams have done their bit. Fabulous game. More to come, I think.
How could he take them on and beat them? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. Roger. And he's keen on cutting in. Oh, it might be. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Takes the shot. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mulumbi. Tau. Tony Villa. Dunk. Eve Bissouma has it. Jason Mulumbi. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Newcastle have hardly had the ball, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic.
The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Tony Villa. Now, let us point you in the direction of Champions League group stage action coming up live here on EA TV. It's Newcastle United against Real Madrid.
Knockout football, Derek, you know it's my favourite. Properly focuses the mind, that does. Well, it should do anyway. I'm looking forward to it.
Now he must favour the cross. And played to the front post. Just the clearance that was called for. Maxence Caqueré. It looks promising. Targets available, cross comes in. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And time for the change now. He has time to play it over. Roussillon. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance.
Oh, he knows that could have been the game right there. You can see his frustration as well.
Roger. Eve Bissouma has it. Tau. Making progress. Must be. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Derek, it's like the manager scored. He's one of the players all of a sudden. Great stuff.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and it's a dream of a strike. Lovely language style. What a goal.
Well, the happy times are back. The coach is more than delighted by his team's response.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. I'm delighted to say more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Brighton and Hove Albion facing Crystal Palace.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup. Atmosphere, I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Bissouma. Able to close down the shot. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And he's made headway! That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
A real opening now. Surely. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And he's fired over the corner. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Almiron. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And he favours the inside route. And that'll be offside. Connolly. A goal has gone in at Molineux. Let's hear more about it from Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Tottenham Hotspur. It's been scored by Hoong Min Son. An angle pass between fullback and centre-back gave him the chance and he buried it. 75 minutes played. 2-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Almiron. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And still a chance. Well, they can bring it out now. Ben White. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So, making the substitution now. Lesmelou. Tension building, still level. On the ball, Pierre Lesmelou. Well, high marks for that pass. Targets available, cross comes in. He succeeds in clearing it. Pessina. And news of a goal at Molineux. Alan McInally with the details. Alan.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 5 minutes remain. 2-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Yoshinori Muto. Now, what can they do from here? And take it away. Lesmelou. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Able to deal with the threat. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Possession lost, intercepted. 1 minute remaining. Oh, a nice looking pass, and he's through on the attack. Is there to be late drama? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
And there goes the final whistle and the final outcome, a victory for the Magpies. Lee, what did you make of it?
Wow, Derek, what a game of football that was. No wonder this team scores so many goals. Chances created from the first minute to the last. Defenders had a day off for both teams, though, today. Brilliant entertainment.
Can he take them on and beat them? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. Roger, and he's keen on cutting in. Oh, it might be. They just couldn't stay in front. And now, this match is all square. Now, that pass easy on the eye. Takes the shot. As he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Making progress. Must be. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Surely. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Oh, a nice-looking pass. And he's through. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now, they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over.